My favorite part about camp is for sure the field trips, because you get to go places where most people wouldn't want to go, and some people can't go with a group of people and do something they really like. So it's really just a place where you can hang out with friends, learn things with instructors, and then really bring an individual talent into something that a group can do. And I think it's just a really good experience. I like photography because I think it is an individual talent that can be brought even better after you get help from instructors. And I started when I was younger, and the amount of help and support I've gotten with photography is really great, and GTA really did help that. I really like photography because it's always been a passion of mine, and I want to make a future out of it.